you have a nice view. So, I miss you, Ruby. It's been too long without you.
What are you doing?
Visiting my wife.
Are you sad about your wife?
Well, it's been about a year. I just couldn't.
Did you love her?
Of course I did.
Is that a sandwich?
Is your mother okay with you talking to strangers?
Oh, she doesn't mind.
Must be the mothballs. These were the nicest clothes I had laying around.
Isn't this a beautiful place?
When my wife first saw it, she said, "Thurman, this is the spot. This is where I want to be laid to rest." It reminded her of the town we grew up in. We would always play it. Beautiful places like this.
You should bring your wife lilies. I bet she would like them. Pretty purple lilies.
Yeah, I bet you're right.
You want to play?
No, I'm too old to play.
You look tired. You should drink some water. Mom says water makes everyone feel better.
Or how about a lemonade? Do you see a lemonade stand around? If you do, I'll have a lemonade and a corn dog.
Don't be silly, Thurman.
Sorry I didn't bring you lilies. I know how much you liked them. Especially...
Excuse me, but are you okay?
Yeah. Just visiting my wife. Your daughter's quite the charmer.
Daughter?
Yes, a little girl. She's not your daughter? Well, she was just...
I haven't seen anyone else. I saw you talking, but... I just assumed. Are you sure you're okay? Is there anything I can do? Anyone I can call?
No. No, I'm fine. I'm a bit emotional. I'll be fine. Thank you.
Thank you.
Don't be silly, Thurman. That's what you always used to say.
It's going to be okay.